7,000.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh. No!
No!
Oh my god. I just stopped. Put the spear out of my
hand. Chrissy, what do you have to say for yourself?
I have to say that I'm very upset right now. This is...
Oh, man.
Do you have a sponge?
All right.
I missed this John, Rick.
Wait, where? I'm a little drunk. I can't find them. Wait, where am I? Oh, there you are.
Bright light.
It's very bright.
And a bunch of assholes. Hi, Apollo. You don't like it here. Too many fireworks on you.
And this is Grog.
And our
Grog.
Hi, Jay.
Oh,
I'm just wonderful.
Still.
So what do you think about tonight?
Oh, it's such a great party, right, John?
Yeah.
It's like so much fun. It
and
is the best
pimping John Flynn.
Isn't this like the greatest party
I've ever
seen? Oh my god, it is so much fun.
Wow. Like, right, wait a
second. Pitch girl.
Shut the door and shit.
And shit. Okay.
Yeah,
and
you're
know
welcome.
What? You are so welcome, walking. I think that. Hello, I'm still.
Yes.
I don't want to watch this fucking video.
Yeah, an imitation of Jackie.
Let me just film you first.
Alright, let me zoom
in. Okay.
Give me the camera.
Jen, my phone.
Alright, why don't you guys give me a big kiss?
Okay.
Not you!
Oh, me and Greg? Okay.
Ew!
Yeah,
that's that kind of
kid! Hey, Heather, right now
it's on video.
Rosion!
No!
Hi, girls! Show us your rings! You're the only two fiancés!
Wait, let me introduce! This is Penny Pinchin Panico, Jen Panico.
And how do you get a father that's a penny pincher right here?
He disappoints you!
Oh. Okay, what are you doing? Joey, what are you doing? Scott, what are you doing?
Trying to save Keith's life, he's being attacked by sharks.
Oh shit, you better hurry up. You having fun? Who's standing next to you there? Who's that, Greg? Hi, Chris! You didn't say hi to me yet tonight. No, you giving me the finger. Thank you. It's very nice of you.
Get you?
Hi, Mom.
Dance on the deck.
Dog's not happy about this. Hi, Dad. Okay, that settled that one.
All right, how do we do this?
There's all the little hoes over there. Oh, Julie, say hi. Don't you have anything to say? I'm like, that's not Colin. It looks like Colin.
She's taxi driver.
Rob's got a new mohawk.
You talking to me, punk?
Sporting the new mohawk.
You talking to me? All right, keep it together.
Bright light.
Who the hell is that? Oh, there's Johnny.
Give me your camera.
I got it. Arnold.
I made it.
Say what?
That's gonna
hurt.
Mine. Whose car? Mine, underwear boy. Good.
Oh, please do without that little thing.
I'm gonna try it up here.
Stop.
Wait, can we get them wet a little bit?
Get out of the way.
Wait, why don't you? throw your hair in the monkey off.
That's fucking gross.
Why don't you stop being an asshole?
George, aren't you going to say your famous line? Fuck it! Sneeze! Come on, George, do it for us. So when you're 40, I can show you this and show you what an asshole you are. Come on, George!
Oh, my God, this is so gross.
DX, proud of you, Zets. Suck it! Hey!
Who's that with the broken hand? Is that Etta? Am I seeing clearly?
That's Etta.
Etta with the broken hand. Hi, honey.
What are you, a proctologist?
You want to find out?
Yeah.
Is that Steve? George, get out of my way. I'm trying to get Steve.
Etta, stop looking at me, you fucking. You got a boyfriend.
Stop saying that to me. One day when I die.
Oh, somebody's got to turn around and get this one.
Jimmy!
Come on, open
the door.
Jimmy! I'm blinding him now.
Yeah, I know. Don't worry. All right? I love you. Love you too.
See you later. Hey, light it off! Hey, light it off, son!
Hey, wait a second. I have to get.
This isn't recording, is it? Oh my God. Keith!
Is that why you're angry?
Just say hi? The video camera, you idiot! Nick.
Yeah?
Move your big head out of the way. I'm trying to get everybody. Hi, Dana.
Hi!
How'd you get that head in there?
Well, how can
you
get
away from
that? Oh my God, there's Meredith. I haven't seen Meredith in like a year.
It's your point.
All I gotta say is, oops, I did it again.
Don't make me a part of that scene.
Enough with that light.
Don't like it is.
you know, back and forth. Close
what do you
up,
mean?
Not close up. Do you see me?
Yeah.
Did you hit the red button?
Yeah.
Are you recording? Does it say REC recording?
I can't see. Oh, yeah.
Did you hit the red button?
I have my finger on it. Oh, can I let go now? Oh, now it's just recording.
Yeah, okay. Asshole. Okay. Now that when we watch it, we're all going to be like, whoa! And that's a zoom where your two fingers are.
Oh, I see.
You got it? Okay.
Okay, get together and do a skit.
Alright. Jacket.
You gotta bend down, you fucking tall beanstalk. I can't get your bolt.
Yeah, you do!
You asshole! You're like 4'11".
Why are you recording like that? Okay. You're making shit when I watch it again.
Okay.
You're such a slut.
I know, I know. It's a hard job, but somebody has to do it.
Alright.
You know what I'm saying?
Let me give you this one thing. So, how does it feel to be with everybody else's boyfriend in the hall?
Gee, it feels great. Obviously, I'm giving them something that they can't.
There you have it, folks. Barbara Slut, July 4th, 2000. Not my feet, Jen.
Not the feet.
Stay above neck level.
All right. Not my fat stomach either.
All right.
Hard stomach. And the chin, you know?
Okay. So, Bodie, if you watch this, like, when I die someday, Mommy loves
you. Aunt Jackie loves you very much,
Mommy
and she's not a bad girl.
Mommy loves you.
Oh, yeah, and me, Jen, fat ass. You always called me fat ass. I love you too, kid.
And Bodie, who buys you everything?
No.
It's I buy it.
Give me the same. Mommy, you buy me everything. Why can't you buy me the swear to God? Because, Bodie, you have about 20,000 of them. I clean dirty sweat off tanning beds to buy you toys every week.
See, now if that was me in the car, I would have just bought it for him anyway.
In the car? What are you talking about in the car?
Jackie does most of her business in the car.
driving everybody else crazy.
I do better in the car than I do.
Yeah.
In the back.
Jackie knows all the back seats in town.
And the front seats.
Including my bathroom and my parents' house.
Ew, yeah, exactly. Dude,
including Jen's bathroom in her old house.
With fucking slob that pulled his pants down before.
Yo!
Oh! Cancel!
Edit that out. No secrets on camera.
Sorry, dude.
It was a winner.
God help me!
There we go.
Woo-hoo! Oh, God.
You're interrupting our interview.
Where is he?
Okay.
Nothing.
Wait a minute.
Oh, sorry.
Alright, so she's not on us. She's
a Superman, go by! Hey, Steve. Bitch stole my beer. I'm not happy about the situation.
What, Jackie?
I said the bitch stole my beer. I'm not happy about the situation.
I took the
hat. Yeah. No! Hoarder! You got that on tape?
Hoarder.
We're doing a 2020.
Okay, 2020. Oh,
wait, no, the hat's on wrong. Casey fucks it all up. Go to your aunt. Casey's a bitch. Okay.
Okay, ready? Greg, why don't you tape so the three of us can do it?
Yeah. Okay, what are
you guys
doing?
Put your hand through here. Just look through that.
I think it's already on record.
Yeah, it's on everything.
Jerk. Okay, 2020 live.
Are we blurry?
Yeah, you're blurry.
There we go.
Do you see the zoom on? Put your two, get
these
two fingers up top and press them back and forth. You can see the zoom in and out.
Okay. All right, dude.
Can you do it now?
It's still, I just see your fucking face.
Are you doing the zoom?
I'm doing the fucking zoom.
Well, you gotta see all three of us.
So, here's the other hooker.
Right here. Yes, this hooker.
All right, so what a hooker.
Oh, wait,
Alright, so we got the pimp here.
Yeah,
now,
big pimp.
Mr. Pimp, how's the hookers going?
We own the hook.
How's the business?
He just said, can we go home?
That just shows the condition he's in right now. He's flailing us all over the place. What? Up on camera. Wait till you see that.
Okay, look. We're doing a shoot here, okay?
Wait, here's the situation. Here it is. Wait a minute.
It's 4th of July. I got a bunch of wackos around me from Abbey Harbor. God knows how I got myself involved with these fucking assholes that I hang out with
you
all the time.
You should be from crappiest Massapequa. The last time I had Abbey Harbor. Was that dirty fucking Mazda or something? Oh, all right. Well, you and what's his name?
Greg, how did you get this?
Yellow Corvette.
Excuse me. You're not allowed to bring that up about us. You are not allowed to bring that up about us. I do not like it.
And her boyfriend, Greg, had a broken arm every other week. Don't do that. It's bad. My mother was living proof today.
And Heather's ring in front of my doorbell. That happened.
And then Heather's mother came on his lawn and said, your son's ass is grass if he rings my bell one more time.
She did say that.
Mom's a tough face.
Yeah, she don't take no shit.
So, we're here, 4th of July, year 2000. Zero.
It's the millennium. Yay.
Wait,
you fucking looking at us right now like, what are those three?
All right, so anyway.
Wait a minute, we
haven't done
2020 yet.
Yeah, don't drop that camera. Okay. Whatever you do, Mom, I'll kill you. My ass will be great.
We are the Gossip Queens of Amity Harbor.
The washboard women.
See what's going on here? And sluts. We are also sluts.
All right, give me my camera.
Who has that talking shit over there?
That would be Casey.
Why don't you take those guys?
She has now become a Vinny Toka like the rest of us. Right, Vinny?
Oh my God, look at this, look at this.
Blind.
Hey, forget about it.
She thinks she's Gwen Stefani and shit.
She's going to the office.
How old are you?
Hey, forget about it.
Listen, Mo. Mo, it is freaking Mo.
I know, what is that all about?
Come on, Rob, 32?
All right, where's my brother, Drenny?
I could have sworn.
Vinny, where did you go? This is Vinny, and Vinny owns the bar up the block that we all frequent, like a bunch of wash bags, and Vinny profits off of it. Yep. Vinny profits off of our drunkenness.
I'm sorry, I'm a little bit.
And I frequent Vincenzo's every weekend.
That's when Jackie picks up all of her ass.
Yes.
We have to thank Vinny for that.
A very horny girl.
Bright light.
Rick, are you taking pictures?
Done taking pictures.
I don't remember you taking any of me.
You got you from behind.
That's from behind.
Pat, 2020.
The wife and husband are now joined. Pat and Jimmy are here together.
Oh, happy birthday, Pat.
As one.
Wait, right, enough of that light. I feel like I'm getting questioned at a police station.
How old are you now, Pat?
I had
40.
24 years old.
Yeah.
The light out of
Oh, George. So pathetic of you.
What do you mean, yuck?
No, I mean because I, like, licked your face.
Oh, that's... what do you mean, yuck?
We're not going to have an argument on camera.
Yeah, you can.
Alright, I'm sorry, George. I didn't mean it.
Are you doing 2020 without me?
Well, Casey just
Alright, wait. Let me give you the 411 on George Grasso. George Grasso has a small penis.
And George, your reaction to that?
The Rock says...
The Rock says nothing!
The only man you get are either above 0.10 intoxication... or very, very drunk. I don't think
Jackie, your reaction?
You said I'll blow up those. Let me pay for a stripper so she can just dance in front of me and all I do is jerk off. That's what he said.
You know what?
Jackie.
The funny thing is...
Excuse the language, Bodie. Sorry.
I do not think
Aunt Jackie's being a very bad, bad girl.
As The Rock continues, when was the last time you ever, and The Rock means ever, well, you with a sober guy.
Jackie?
Friday night.
George,
how could you ever, and The Rock means ever, be with a sober guy?
First of all, you can't
shut
make a girl.
Shut your mouth.
That's not what I
Is it on?
Yeah.
Oh.
Take your hand, 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 take your
get that shit on video, man. It's fucking pathetic.
Birthday. Now here we have Brian Sullivan,
Keith Renick dancing. We have Jen and we have Nikki and we have all the other motherfuckers from Amity Hub.
Thank you.